just gotta make sure that play him to his weakness. You know, don't let him have wide open shots. And your team has to help you. Not one person can just stop him. So like, we come on pick and rolls, either trap him or just try to slow him down so he doesn't feel comfortable. Crossover, right to left crossover. I know that's his favorite move. Yeah.